Tim Beck has to have, right? He didn't know Keontae Ingram was going to go out of this football game. He didn't know he was going to have to use Roschon Johnson primarily. And to give him a change of pace, you bring Devin Duvernay into the backfield in what looked like a two halfback set, and they score the touchdown.
Extra point is good. Second touchdown of the game for Texas. Immediately coming off the interception thrown by Austin Kendall. 11-point lead for the Longhorns here in the fourth.
The happy high is a healthy high. So find a fun way to make your style. Do whatever makes your heart grin. And take a spin, then go and do it over again. Honey Nut Cheerio, good goes round and around.
Performance comes in lots of flavors. There's the amped up, overtuned feeding frenzy of sheet metal kind. And then there's performance that just leaves you feeling better as a result. That's the kind Lincoln's about.
Monster schedules their wedding on game day. Send them a toaster and get to B-Dubs, where the dress code is stained shirt optional and you don't have to bring us a gift. We already have a gazillion TVs. Buffalo Wild Wings. Roar!
Hey, Dierks Bentley here. I'm always on the go, and my on-the-go go-to is 5-Hour Energy. Even on my days off, I never slow down. I built these shelves. I've been painting, experimenting with time travel, translating ancient Greek, trying some new music, working as a secret agent.
We're still working out the kinks.
What's up?
Bellissimo.
The future is messed up. So for energy on the go, grab a 5-Hour Energy. Works fast, works long, tastes good. Gotta go.
Crunchy satisfaction and cheesy perfection.
Oh, who's winning?
I'm talking about Cheez-It, the perfect cheesy snack to watch the game with.
You know, I almost went pro, but I blew out my knee.
You don't have any knees, Cheese.
Man. Cheez-It, cheesy, crunchy satisfaction.
Exxon and Mobil are introducing new Synergy Supreme Plus. It keeps your engine 2 times cleaner for better gas mileage. That's why they've asked me, Mr. Supremium, to be their spokesperson. Everything of mine is Supremium. My ascot wears an ascot. It's Supremium.
Cast from the past week continues when Dan Aykroyd joins his blues brother from another mother.
Bingo!
Plus, Katie Sagal is back.
Let us know how we're doing.
The Conners, only Tuesday on ABC.
Cassidy Hubbard here. Let's take a look at one of AT&T's best performances. Undefeated Baylor at Kansas State. Charlie Brewer to Denzel Mims, who breaks some tackles and goes. Brought down at the 4, but Baylor would score on the very next play. Bears up 24-12 on ESPN2. Steve?
Cassidy, thank you.
I like that Denzel Mims. Saw him last week. Yeah. He's a heck of a receiver.
Two undefeated teams in the Big 12. Oklahoma and Baylor trying to stay that way.
You know, the difference between winning and losing a lot of times comes down to the red zone. And Texas has been one of the best in the country. You see the first 4 games almost perfect, scoring touchdowns down there. I think this comes back to balance, right? Being able to throw the football and run it. And the X factor for Tom Herman is Sam Ehlinger and his legs. He has a rushing touchdown today. Duvernay with a rushing touchdown and then 2 passing touchdowns. That is a recipe to win football games, to be efficient in the red zone.
Duvernay got his first career rushing touchdown on his 5th career rushing attempt. Snuck him into the backfield and it worked out. That's Sean Ryan making the grab. Anthony Cook to stop. That's a gain of 13. We'll see what life is left in this West Virginia offense with Austin Kendall carrying those 3 interceptions around his neck for now. First down and 10. Trying to zip one. There's pick number 4. DeSean Jameson intercepts Austin Kendall. fourth pick thrown by Kendall this afternoon. Nearly took it to the house.
No Jalen Green. No problem. Sean Jameson. He's been reading these out routes. They've been throwing a lot of quick routes out here, and Jameson just reads the ball perfectly out of the hand. You know, Jameson played well against Oklahoma State. He moved from wide receiver in the spring, so you know he's got good hands, and he just treated that like a wide receiver, jumped underneath for the fourth interception. That's a good sign for Texas because, you know who's coming to town next week? In Dallas, in the Cotton Bowl. There's going to be a lot of passes thrown in that game, and so to have some confidence for your young secondary, and Jameson in particular as a true sophomore, that will go a long way in helping him next week.
Jameson has two of the four interceptions. His first two picks of the season.
And the inability for West Virginia to run the football and all the pressure on Austin Kendall has finally come crashing down. Back-to-back series, throwing interceptions and forcing the football, but he really hasn't had a whole lot of help around him today.
Texas can pretty much play this the way they want to, by handing it off to Roschon Johnson, staying on his feet. It's a gain of 11 on first down. Got a good block from the left tackle, Cosme. Johnson smacked down hard at the 19. Good stick by Akeem Bailey. Gain of 4 on the play. Of all the attributes of Sam Ehlinger we have discussed, should be pointed out, he's been playing in some pain as well. Documented, got a rib injury dating back to before the LSU game, and didn't do much during the bye week. So they practiced on Tuesday and Wednesday, but he didn't do much throwing. I'd be surprised if he runs with the football the rest of the way here. Quick out to the flat for Jake Smith. A bit of a stiff arm and a first down. Up 11 with 11 minutes to go in the fourth.
I think that's Jake Smith's first grab in this game. But he has been a real good find for this Texas offense. Got a lot of speed. Gatorade National Player of the Year. He's playing that slot position behind Duvernay. But he brings a different element to this offense that I think he's going to continue to grow in and be a weapon for Sam Ehlinger.
Ehlinger rolling to his right with Johnson.
The big
throws
man.
Throws it back to the big fella. Down the sideline. Samuel Cosme. The left tackle. Why wouldn't he? The sophomore from this is perfect from Humble, Texas, goes into the end zone and celebrates the touchdown. Just meant to be.
6'7", 300 pounds, and we know he's an athlete, but we don't know he's that good of an athlete. But Cosme, with the play of his career so far. You dream about that, right? Growing up, give me an opportunity.
Got to catch the ball first, too. Does that. Extra point is good. And fleet of foot as well.
Oh, man. Look at him. How happy he is, right? You work on that all offseason, all week, and when you call it, your palms get sweaty, and here it comes. Now, how would you like to tackle that guy at the goal line? Oh, my goodness. That was Stills.
Ready?
Okay. Ready, sweetie?
Nice.
You ready to go again?
Are you ready, Dad?
I'm ready.
Imagine if your life insurance could help you live for today and safeguard tomorrow so you're ready for anything. Life insurance designed to protect generations of families. That's the power of Pacific. Ask a financial professional about Pacific Life.
Performance comes in lots of flavors. There's the amped up, overtuned feeding frenzy of sheet metal kind. And then there's performance that just leaves you feeling better as a result. That's the kind Lincoln's about.
Fansville by Dr. Pepper.
Go State!
Go State!
State!
State? His first words. You are my son.
Steak stinks.
Dr. Pepper, the official drink of Fansville.
Introducing KFC's newest $5 fill-up, the Mac and Cheese Bowl. It's finger-licking, ooh, cheese. Ooh, chicken. Cheese. Chicken. $5. Chicken. Cheese! Look at all those $5 fill-ups. KFC, it's finger-licking good.
I was on the fence about changing from a manual to an electric toothbrush, but my hygienist said going electric could lead to way cleaner teeth. She said get the one inspired by dentists. With the round brush head.
Go pro with Oral-B. Oral-B's gentle rounded brush head removes more plaque along the gum line for cleaner teeth and healthier gums. And unlike Sonicare, Oral-B is the first electric toothbrush brand accepted by the ADA for its effectiveness and safety.
What an amazing clean. I'll only use an Oral-B.
Oral-B. Brush like a pro.
College football on ABC is brought to you by Pacific Life. 150 years strong. Protection and retirement solutions for your future. The all-new 2020 Lincoln Aviator. And Ice Cold Dr. Pepper, the official drink of Fansville.
Smart call, I think, by Tom Herman. What you do right there, Greece, is you give Lincoln Riley something else to look at on film. They'll be working all week on that play using valuable preparation time. And there's the other side of the fun and game.
That was a huge collision. I mean, you got a nose guard and a left tackle coming full speed at each other at the goal line. Give Still some credit. He has not given up.
Hung in there.
Yeah.
Take a look at today's Pacific Life game summary. All about the quarterbacks. And look, you throw four interceptions. You throw four interceptions against anyone, you're going to lose that football game.
Yeah, not all in trouble. Not all those have been on him, but most of them have been. And there's one tip ball that there ain't nothing he can do about it. But you know, you got to give credit to Texas defensively too, because they have made the tight plays. They've tipped the ball. Jameson has made the play, and the weakness of Texas coming in was their secondary. So you got to give them credit.
Yeah, the interceptions have been very athletic plays by Texas. Down to Molly.
Steve, Austin Kendall told me he's extremely hard on himself, and coaches said he struggles with his confidence when faced with adversity, and it looks like he's spiraling with those four interceptions, and Texas players know it. They're telling each other, we've got this. We're in his head.
You want to get him out of there? You want to get him out of this game?
No. He needs all the snaps he can get. He hadn't played football in a while.
This is good for him.
Yeah, it is good. Second down and nine, T.J. Simmons across midfield. Texas has scored now 35 or more points in five consecutive games. That's the first time done that for the Longhorns since 2012. And old pal Mac Brown is the head coach, Texas. That one's dropped by Petaway. Second and 10.
No, to Molly's point, you know, you leave Kendall in there, you know, so that he can begin to overcome some of this adversity, so that you don't, you know, have this habit of when things go bad that they go worse. You got to come back, and Neil Brown, he's trying to build a program here. They've ripped this thing down to the studs pretty much, and they've got rid of some guys, and they need to find character to build around. Darius Stills and Dante Stills, a great start. He's hoping to find out about Austin Kendall here.
Here's Petaway, just back to the line of scrimmage. Give him a yard on the play. This was a big recruiting day for West Virginia. It's obviously the biggest game on their schedule. A spectacular day weather-wise, sold out, homecoming, striped the stadium. They had a host of big-time recruits here to watch, and certainly the atmosphere lived up to it, and just team could not keep up on the scoreboard.
It was a heavy ask, a heavy lift to come in. And Texas has more athletes, more players. They're deeper than West Virginia right now, but Neil Brown's building. And you know, when he took over the Troy job, they went 4-8. And that was a team that was not very